That cast right there, money. Guaranteed, right on my waypoint. Definitely gonna produce a fish right here. Got him. Know your waypoints, baby. Oh, ooh, it's a good one. Once again, don't bring these fish right to the boat right away. Keep them 5 yards off the boat. Let them tire themselves out. That way you don't lose them when they try to make a real strong boat run. Pull the hook out, break your line. This way they feel a little bit more comfortable and they're just swimming down there doing circles, wearing themselves out. It's about a 3-pounder right here. I'm gonna take them to the back of the boat. Hot out. Oh, I knew I didn't have a good hook set on him. Oh. Son, yeah, toad, absolute toad, awesome fish, man, awesome. Another fish I just dropped straight down on. I was marking him. There he was on the screen, and I dropped straight behind the boat to him and caught him. Holy moly, bam, all day 4-pounder. You done? I think he's done.
got. Got him. Look at that dandy, huh?
Fish jumping, biting. What a day to be on Lake Erie. It's glass calm out here. It's awesome stuff, man. Awesome stuff.